During Prohibition, the Spetzel Brewery wasn't legally allowed to brew Shiner beer. Legally.